and team and volunteers here for all of their time. Without them, there would be no hostels. You know, I'm here to announce something very exciting, something that I think has been a long time coming. You know, to those who are just driving by the historic corner of 5 and 10, or here in Ontario on Dundas, looks like just any other busy suburban intersection. Two busy streets, almost highways, that mean full of cars whizzing by, some strip malls, and that's it, nothing more. So here's my invitation. My invitation is slow down, roll down your windows, and look again. Look behind, inside the strip mall, and you'll be surprised to discover amazing eateries, fun shopping, and a storied past, all hiding in plain sight. And I think it's time to shine a light on all of this. It's time to let everyone in on a secret. With its refreshingly eclectic collection of restaurants and eateries, Cooksville really is a foodie's dream come true, and it's really time to let everyone know that some of the best food in the GTA is right here in Cooksville. It's the GTA's emerging food capital. And so, on September 22nd, 2019, the first ever Taste of Cooksville is going to be held. We're going to close down Dundas Street, I think it's being done for the first time in Mississauga, between Mirror Terrier and Camilla. We'll be dressing up the street, we transform it into a lively town square. Imagine, just imagine Dundas as a pretty street with planters full of flowers, local restaurants sitting on the sidewalk, live music, and people, actually people on the street, and so much more. And oh yes, did I mention the food? It's going to be Dundas Street like you've never seen it before. Entrance to the festival is free. A tasting menu will allow folks to sample the many local restaurants in one afternoon at an affordable price. There will also be lots of free fun for everyone, including a bouncy castle, a pop-up skate park, buskers, live music, prizes to be won, and so much more. In fact, there is one really fun and different event that we're planning as part of this festival. Unfortunately, I cannot disclose it right now, although I'd love to. And that's because, fingers crossed, we are hoping to get all the permissions in time to make it happen before we go public. But as soon as we get those permits, and if it goes ahead, I want to let you know it's going to add an extra fun factor to the event. I don't think it's ever been done before. Finally, I want to say that although most of historic Cooksville has been lost, and I do feel strongly that that's a shame, what has not been lost is the entrepreneurial spirit of the old Cooksville. That lives on in today's Cooksville. And so, Taste of Cooksville is about honoring Cooksville's historic past and reimagining its future. It's about celebrating Cooksville's new energy and showcasing its potential. It's about looking behind the strip mall to see what's really inside. It's about bringing people back onto Dundas Street. And it's about great food and a lot of fun for everyone. So I want to thank all of my festival volunteers once again who are here and are supporting this festival. And I'm looking forward to this really, really the first ever Taste of Cooksville. Thank you so much, and I'm happy to answer the questions.